Fox 59 has confirmed the Howard County prosecutor has dismissed charges against Joey McCartney without prejudice. That means the charges could be refiled at a later time. McCartney had been accused of murder and the death of 21-year-old Destiny Pittman. Pittman was found unconscious in a home on James Drive in Kokomo back in 2013. The case was cold for nearly 10 years until a tip led police to Joey and his brother Jesse. The two were arrested in March. In August, a jury found Jesse not guilty of murder in Pittman's death. You can read more about that case on fox59.com.